with a Jet Black band. We're going to be putting forth musicalities for you this year. Oh, you dig it?
We'll be right back. How you feeling? Okay. This next air tune was written by Paul Rodgers, a great singer, when he was in the band Free. You may know it, I hope you dig it. It's a thing called Wishing Well, this one. It's warm, it's warm. More cider, I think.
More cider, more gin.
Yeah, I'm not.
My lover.
Sorry.
Yes, indeed. Mr. Jules Grudgeon's on the keys here. And our very new recruit on guitar is Andy on the guitar. I'll tell you his surname, but I don't know what it is. Andy guitar. The Irish like a drink. This one was written by one, an Irishman. He did like a pint, this guy, Mr. Phil Lynott. Oh yes. And he wrote this one for his band. Hey Lizzie. We're gonna do our version of it now. It's a thing called Don't Believe a Word.
Don't believe me.
Alrighty. In a similar vein, we're going back to 70 something. When I was a wee lad. A band called Bad Company. Paul Rodgers again wrote this one, I think. In C. He wrote it in C. I think we can't get enough. Hope you like it.
Running it.
So the next thing we're going to play for you. This is written by Bruce Springsteen. And it's probably his most famous song, I would guess. Apart from Santa Claus is Coming to Town, which is my personal favourite. But we're not doing that because it's July. And it's warm. So we're going to do this one. It's a thing called Born to Run. How you digging?
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. Thank you very much. Very generous. Thank you. This is an old blues tune, originally recorded by Bobby Blue Bland. That's right. And Whitesnake nicked it. Did a good version. We've stolen it back.
There ain't no love.
so beautiful. You're singing, I tell you. Okay. There you do go. So we're going to have a short break for a gallon of cider, or whatever it is. We're going to leave you with this one. This is a thing written by Mr. Bob Seger. It's a bit of West Coast rock for you, this one. It's all about young men a long way from home and what happens to them. So be warned, all you young men. It's a bit late for us. It's a bit late for us, I'm afraid. But he wrote this one for the Silver Bullet Band, this thing called Hollywood Night. So you dig it. We'll see you very shortly. Thank you.
Oh.